Hello there. Happy holiday to whatever holiday you celebrate today, or tomorrow, or the next day, or previous days. Whatever you celebrate, may it be good. Welcome to the stream. Today, I am just going to work on ranking up some of my cars. Mostly the A and S class tier cars, because they don't have a specific career class for R, which... or P, which is kind of annoying because, like, you'd think that would be a good series to have, but no such luck. So, S class. I do want to rank this up. Select. I definitely need to rank that up. We're at 29. Let's see how high we can get that. Let's begin. Are we on 5 difficulty? We should be. We're staying at 5 because why not? Okay, so this is as best as we can get it right now. Let me just take a look here. Chair all freaking figured out. Okay. Okay. We have full ballast, no weight reduction. I wish I could get that. Ooh, that's cool. But it doesn't exactly meld well with the thing. How does the V8 weigh more, I guess, than turbo? Okay. I think that's... Lamont. I really don't like Lamont. Even though I'm going to go see Lamont next summer. So, it's Lamont, so I need... I do need a lot more top speed. I guess that's not going to give me top speed. Let's just ignore our edits. Let's just keep it how we have it, and I do not like this try. Really? Wow, that's... The 2024 Mustang Shelby GT500 is going to be $109,000. Good lord.
The challenging Porsche curves are one more surprisingly fast sequence at Le Mans that must be smoothly attacked every lap.
If you're asking me. Especially for a Mustang. For an American car, really. There's not a lot of American cars that are worth that. The GT40, any GT, Ford GT is worth it. Most of the Corvettes are worth it. Bye-bye. I just realized my bindings are not correct as they always are because I always have to do this again and again. Still something that is broken. Lap race. We got some Aston Martins, Ferrari, Ford GT, more Aston Martins, and a McLaren F1 GT, Jag XJR, Superleggera, 720 Spider McLaren. I thought I saw a Ferrari somewhere, maybe not. Alrighty, 21st. This is not gonna end well, is it?
got this.
I think I do got this.
Nice work out there. We finished P1.
Wait, that track, man. That track is difficult. I would so much rather have tight twists and turns than those long straights. Big die. Okay. 180. Nice.
Ah.
The best racetrack in the world. Spa. Beautiful, beautiful Spa. Okay. I don't
I'm gonna put that on.
That adds four. Is there a tire that removes? Or is there a wheel that removes four on the ranking? Let's find out. 798. 799, 798. One that's just straight 800. That is disgusting. Okay, it doesn't, I don't think it is. Can I use red? Damn it, that'd be cool if I could. I like that wheel. Oh, you suck, game. I don't think any of these would get me to 800 even. Okay, that'll work. That'll work. Okay, Spa, the greatest racetrack in the world. Here we go.
Spa is in an area of Belgium that sees some of the highest annual precipitation in the country and is notorious for storms that just pop up out of nowhere.
left. Did I hit the flare? I don't think I hit the flare, but I sure as hell haven't gone off track.
Thank you. great start.
Yes, 234. Let's go. Just can get lost doing lap after lap after lap after lap. All right, what is dice? 20th? You know what, we're gonna do it, 20th. I feel like I can win. There's two laps. I feel like I can get this. Two laps is plenty of time for me to overtake and Spa. Thank you. time stay dirty and it clean the lap next lap. Kailami's mid to me, but I'll take it. I don't know why I'm looking through as if anything has changed. Put in a V8 twin turbo or a V10, but why would you ever replace a V12? I may have put in a twin turbo, but obviously I can't do that. That's the 781. And I continue to do that. You know, that could help out a lot. So I put in that. And... of course. Okay, so just get rid of all my ballast. Nice. Right at 800, let's go. A little bit lost in acceleration, but that's okay. I can make up for that in tuning. So we're at 3.1. Let's see if I can get that right under... I don't think I can get that to 3 seconds, can I? 3.156. I'm good with that. Just about 3.15. That's still fast. I do need better braking. That'll do there. Maybe give it a little bit more speed. Yeah, let's see that. I'm good with that. 10.5 for a quarter mile. 346 kilometers, which is what? 215? 220? I think that's right. 346 kilometers. Miles per hour. It's 214. I was really close. I said 215 to 220. 214. Ain't bad. Ain't bad at all. Oh. Bum. Okie dokie. Let's do
at Kyalami, taming the crocodiles, cheetah, and leopard corners will lower your lap times and possibly earn you a shot at the podium.
Not a big fan of this track, but it's a good track. Great track, right? That's because I suck at it. I'm really bad at this track, especially this last corner here. Yes, I won't know because I have all that to do. Too much distractions. All we need is the map and
I cannot believe I got that. 155.
Let's go.
Get out of the way. Two? That's not happening. Try again. Seven. I can do seven. In fact, that's probably going to be a little too easy.
First place by the first point. That's unfair.
am I up to difficulty?
Finished P1.
Oh yeah, we did.
Kone's high-speed S's hug the inside of both turns, but stay clear of the red and white curbing, which can upset the car.
Thank you. Veloce. All right, let's take a look at our cars. Not the bike cars. My cars. All right, I do want to get started on this. 44. We're very close. I say we go ahead. I don't want to run that one more time, but we kind of have to. This one's going to take forever. Can I get this to level S? I don't think I can in any way, shape, or form. Oh, so close. Oh, I can! Awesome. Okay. Okay. That would be great. So I think what I do is get, when I get an engine swap, that's how I manage that. Okay. That is a lot to lose, but necessary so that I can get this thing leveled up. Yes, that's perfect. Okay, so we have all the ballast. So what, we're gonna keep that. Brakes. Can I get a rear wing? I can. There, that's what we do. That's perfect. Engine is still good. Engine is stock. That's okay. The Cesta Elemental already has a beast of an engine. Awesome. I didn't know I could do that. That changes so many things. Oh, that's perfect. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Come on.